contradiction. And no other love can be defined until that love has properly been understood.